to haunted memories. Don't relive each kiss, whispered sigh. Love me, then leave before the dawn. Don't believe it's not goodbye. Don't pretend I love you. Don't ask if you will stay until tomorrow. Don't stay long enough for me to miss you. Love me now, then go. Words I do not hear, loneliness removes the need for bitter lies. Laughter through each tear silently crumbles behind love's shadow dreams. Now don't believe this moment will not mean goodbye. Don't pretend that I'm in love with you. Until tomorrow, don't ask to stay.
Next June, you're supposed to be graduating college, not high school.
You were supposed to write an essay about personal conflict.
Obviously, most of you never hope to write anything more literate than a personal check. This paper is an exception.
At least it's legible. May I?
The last time I went to confession, I was 15. The booth was dark and hot. Of the seven deadly sins, I was guilty of three. Envy and lust were my sister's fault. I envied her beauty and lusted for her boyfriends. I was afraid to confess and afraid not to. I felt no contrition, not even shame. I still felt the same lust. Was it in my mind or my body?
It's done. You all right?
It's my back. Oh, it's nothing, Professor Engel. Really.
For your next assignment, describe an irrepressible temptation and what you did about it.
Yeah.
It's me.
Bullshit. Why can't you take him to the Christmas play?
He's your son, too.
It's always an emergency.
No.
What you really mean is a doctor is indispensable and a teacher is ridiculous.
And you want to be a teacher?
Yes.
It's ridiculous.
I like kids.
Why not? You don't have any. Why do you want to waste your time correcting the drivel of other students? Can't be for the wages I pay.
Practically every girl in class wants this job. Without pay, just to be here.
But I chose you. Know why? Because you're the only girl in class who knows syntax and grammar and can spell. And that's the only reason.
Thank you.
That bad, huh? You should have told me.
Isn't it obvious?
Nothing about you is obvious. Until this morning, I didn't know that you were Catholic, or that you had a sister, or that you were a dragon lady filled with envy and lust. So, you're back. How did it happen? Car accident?
Polio, when I was 6. Left me with a limp till I was 11. That's when they operated to straighten my spine. Scoliosis, they said. From the polio.
Papa? Papa?
After that, I came home wearing a plaster cast. They put me on a bed downstairs in the living room where everyone could watch day and night for 1 whole year and 2 days. They prayed a lot. It was God's will, they said. I never did understand what terrible thing I did, you know, to make God so angry.
Poor little baby.
No, I hate people being sorry.
I was only trying to comfort you.
I'd rather be seduced than comforted.
A perfect opening for your essay on temptation. How I lost my virginity.
Despite the sexual revolution, not all married men are swingers. Sex between teacher and student is improper, immoral, illegal, and unbelievably tempting. So easy to yield.
Does it matter?
Right. Confession may be good for the soul, but it's bad for sex.
Oh, my God. God, no. God. Well, why did you stop? Did you... Is it over?
I'll be late for class.
It was just getting so nice.
Next time, fireworks. This time was just a little, premature.
Was it me? Was it my fault? Did I do something wrong? Something...
It's just, I never had a boyfriend before. You are now a fallen woman.
Thank God.
Hi, Tom.
Ah, Catherine's come home, more beautiful than ever.
For Christmas, a family should be together.
Oh, you stop
that, woman!
From
Puerto Rico.
Your sister's
home.
Business.
What kind of business?
Stewardess business. What the hell else?
Chicago, New York, Chicago. What's in Puerto Rico?
Look, well, for God's sake, will somebody answer that telephone? Now, Catherine told you, and I've told you. It's a charter flight.
What's that?
Hello?
Are you daft?
That's the FBI cleaning up the scum of the earth. They've been surrounded most of the time.
Bridget! What's keeping your sister?
Any minute, Papa. Yada's here, underwear. Wow! Catherine Falls.
Did you see the present she brought?
Yeah, generous forecall.
How can you drink before driving?
Like this.
Can you babysit tonight?
I got a class tonight.
Who is it?
It's Dennis O'Brien.
Not now.
I said hang up.
Dennis the Menace.
He's her husband.
Was, woman, was.
No divorce for us.
And no.
Do you have any Valium?
Codeine? Aspirin. Oh, if I don't take something soon, I'm going to just jump out of my skin.
Oh. Why did you and Dennis break up?
Dennis? Oh, there was nothing he wouldn't do for me. Nothing. But he drove me crazy. I mean, I just wanted to scream all the time. He was so dull and boring. His eyes were always begging. And you can't get enough for that. So you lie and... I'm a mess. Whatever I do, nothing turns out right.
Oh, except you, Kevin. Oh, you're perfect. You perfect hair, perfect teeth, perfect legs. You name it, you got it. You've got everything. I mean, look, you 747 in here packing gifts like Santa Claus.
Baby, I'm in trouble. I'm in real trouble. For the past 6-7 months, I've been living with a man. Well, actually, two men. One in Chicago and one in New York. The real problem is that I'm pregnant. I don't even know if it was Chicago or New York.
Madam, we'll be late for the plane.
Anyway, I'm getting rid of it in Puerto Rico. Mm-hmm. There's a place the girls go. I'd tell Pa I had to work a charter run. If he ever found out, he'd just kill me.
He'd never believe it.
I'm sorry to lay all this on you. But you're my rock of Gibraltar. You really are. Ever since the polio, the whole family gave up, even Father Timothy. But you, you never even cried, not once. You're the rock, baby. Ma, Pa, Bridget, they all think I pee perfume. Well, you know that I'm a little flake, and you never blame me. We all need somebody who won't blame us. Do I look okay?
Oh. Perfect.
In teaching a deaf child, you must always remember not to have the light shining in their face. Always remember to speak to the children in a normal tone of voice and face them. Never allow yourself to become impatient or angry with the children.
How do you get the students' attention?
By tapping on the table, and if you're at a distance, by blinking the lights.
Don't do that. Mm-hmm. People who tiptoe are not being considerate. They're begging for attention. Damn! Some last-minute shopping.
Merry Christmas. It's, a pipe.
Christmas is commercialized crap. Mm-hmm. You want to celebrate the birth of Jesus? Do it in church. See you after the holidays. Ciao.
1975 has just become history. It was only 5 years ago that 10,000 women marched for liberation. They carried books, signs, and babies. They called for free abortion, equal education, equal job and pay opportunities, and sexual freedom. This was to be the decade of the dames.
Hello? Hello? Catherine? Nobody's home. They all went to the Knights of Columbus party. Where are you? Honeymoon? You're married? I thought you went for an abortion. Yeah, I'm sure he's terrific, but if you just met him on the plane 2 days ago, huh? Oh, of course I'm happy. If you're happy, I'm happy. Is he nice? Is he also Catholic? Then you better break the news to Papa yourself, huh? Yeah. Happy New Year to you, too, both of you. Hey, what's his name? Hello? Catherine?
Happy New
You want to be my fella, huh? Do you? No. Come on, do you?
Hello?
Martin?
Yeah?
Happy...
Hello?
How could you make such a call? What, were you drunk? Goofed up? What the hell were you thinking of? Nothing.
Nothing ever happened between us. And if it does again, it still never happened. You understand? I will not be compromised. Not here on campus, not in my home, not at work. I will not leave my wife. I will not allow her to be hurt by an occasional afternoon roll in a... It might be better for both of us all around if we forgot we ever, if we never again. Oh, Christ. Oh, yes. Yes, yes.
They're here. Patrick, put on your coat. They're here. Catherine and him. You don't look Jewish.
You can't always tell by the nose.
What's your driver?
Mercedes-Benz.
Jewish.
Wait, do you see her fur coat?
Look out at church mean wedding. They're living in sin.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Oh, Papa, I love you. Be nice to him, huh?
Get the phone.
The Cavaliers carried a 2-point lead into the fourth quarter.
Hello?
Then Silas tied the
Who
game
is it?
And Clemens put Cleveland ahead. The scoring of JoJo White, Dave Cowens, and Charlie Scott had kept Boston in the game all evening long. Nate Thurman put a 3-point play together to put Cleveland that many points ahead.
Happy Easter.
Happy then Passover.
You must be.
Teresa!
With a minute and three quarters to go, the Zelics had a 1-point lead. The Cavaliers
had
the ball.
When a guy won't give his name.
Mrs. Dunn?
That ball down the court, and Scott stopped it. That move gave the
Zelics a lead with a minute and a half of the game. Hi, Mom.
Mr. Dunn?
Just don't ever call me Dad.
7-point victory and the Eastern Conference title.
Where? When?
Baby, baby. How'd you get away?
Why is it after we make love, we never talk or touch or anything? Now you're angry.
I am not angry.
Disappointed?
I am not disappointed. I just can't stand a woman's company right after I fucked her.
Good morning.
Carter.
Yeah.
Go to the Democratic convention with enough vote.
You all right?
Nothing wrong at school.
Guess what? I'm pregnant again. Number two on the way.
My mother had four. All boys, all perfect.
Five, Papa. You always forget Aunt Maureen.
God rest her soul and forgive her.
Forgive what? What'd she do, Papa?
How the hell do you expect me to eat runny eggs? I can't even stand to look at runny eggs.
Teresa, will you interpret today?
Huh?
Oh.
I'll take
it. Okay. Come on, you can do it. So it's goodbye, at least until summer school begins. I envy your first teaching experience. If those children are going to learn to read, to write, to understand, maybe even to speak, you're their only real hope. If you can teach a deaf child, you have touched God. To Joe and Sylvia, married this afternoon.
Congratulations.
Where are you going on your honeymoon?
Las Vegas. Don't lose too much money.
He didn't tell any of us.
That's pretty terrific. Yeah.
Yes, dear, yes, it'll all fit in the car. Yes. I hate summer vacations. I hate fishing. I hate the beach. Reference books, dictionary notes, carbon paper, check, check. Your last check, paid in full, except for my gratitude.
When will I see you? Ever? Never. Who's taking my place?
No one can take your place. You're the most dedicated, most efficient.
Just the same, you'll find someone else.
There's always someone else.
Who? Rhoda? Now that you've fucked her, you probably can't stand her either.
It's not very sporting for the mistress of a married man to be jealous.
I can't help it. And whoever said love is a sport?
Ah, yes. Love.
What happened? What did I do?
Nothing.
Is my breath bad? Do I use the wrong toothpaste?
Stop it.
Is my sex too straight? Tell me what you want.
Nothing!
Oh.
It's over, that's all. We had a long, fine thing together. Now it's time we moved on, both of us.
Pressure dropping.
Anybody notify her family?
On their way.
It's her spine.
Immediate surgery.
Without x-rays.
No time. Don't touch her.
I love her.
Throw him out. He's contaminated.
It's my fault. All my fault.
Poor thing.
I told you.
It was God's will.
Is she covered by insurance, Blue Cross, or hard cash?
I want a Catholic doctor.
Congratulations. Your daughter has a beautiful body.
Runs in the family.
My mother had four, all boys. All perfect.
Perfect.
Is she in pain?
Not yet. She's only 2 months pregnant.
No!
Ah, yes. Love.
You're still in the first grade?
I graduated today.
All of me. Why not take all?
I'm no good. Who is it?
Catherine.
Oh, hi, hon. Come on up.
Police?
Oh, it's my sick kisser.
Hey, hey, that's expensive grass.
Yeah. Oh, hi. Gang, I want you to meet some real class.
Therese is a teacher of deaf kids.
How do you like the place, huh?
It's beautiful. You're all beautiful.
Drag of the best.
Kitty said that she couldn't live any place else but here. Well, I can't live without her. But the place wasn't for rent, so...
So he bought the whole damn building. So if you ever need an unfurnished apartment...
Or a brilliant lawyer.
Yeah, I'll rob a bank.
No. For school teachers named Terry... Half price.
Oh, I like that. St. Teresa by day and Swingin' Terry by night. Yeah. Do you a new job.
To Terry
by night.
Like home movies?
Yes, I love them.
Let's watch the kiddies play.
Get a piece of these arms. I'll never use and your goodbye. Eyes that cry, how can I ever make it without you? You know you got the power, used to be my heart, so why not take all of me?
Well, so you're alive, are you? All in one piece, are you? Where the hell have you been all night? Well?
Catherine's place.
Liar! She's away for the summer. You want me to call her? Do you? Liar! I called Bridget, I called the police, I called the hospitals. You're so damn busy whoring around, you couldn't spare 1 minute to phone.
I should have, but I couldn't.
Yeah, but you didn't.
I couldn't.
We was afraid something happened. Not knowing what to do, where to go. You all right? I'll fix breakfast.
Ma, I'm sorry for all the trouble. I didn't think.
What do you think of this, then? As long as you live in this house, you live by the rules of this house. Do you understand? Do you understand?
Yes, Papa.
Go on, go fix breakfast. All right, now, before I'm accused of being a tyrant or... By the way, I'm not breaking any of the rules of the woman's holy crusade to burn their brassieres.
No, Papa.
Right, fine, all right. Because I walk to school. I worked in a coal yard every day after school. And all day Saturday. $12 a week. Out of which I kept 2 cents a day to put in the poor box on Sunday. The rest of the money...
You gave your mother.
That's right. Which is more than I ever asked you to do. With you, it's been food free. Rent and clothes free. Medicine free. TV, telephone. What the hell is this supposed to mean?
You're right. I can't live here by your rules. And I can't. It's time I went.
Went? Went where? With who? On what?
Alone. My place. My money. My rules.
Oh, alone in mugger's paradise. Well, that's great. Now we can worry about you day and night. All makes sense, girl. Be yourself.
I can't stay here and be myself.
Your almighty self, is it? If it wasn't yourself, just what the hell have you been around here?
What you wanted me to be.
You're not Catherine, you know. Not by a long shot.
Mama? Bye, Papa.
You'll never make it alone.
She's here now.
Yeah, last night, too, we had so much of a party.
Well, of course she'll pay her own rent. Oh, Pa, would I lie to you? Her teaching job starts next week. Summer school, right? Yeah, of course, I'll keep an eye on her.
Yeah, I love you too. Bye-bye.
First month's rent.
Now, what you need first and most is a bed.
A bed big enough for everything.
Now, some signs look alike, but enjoy, the hand is open. Enjoy. Sorry. Hungry. Wish.
Free to be there and a leg at. And the book she reads are good.
Class? Dismissed.
And she's being what she should.
My name is Miss Dunn. Yes. Thank you. Once again, please, and speak.
My name is Daniel.
Very good, Daniel. And your name?
My name is Bonnie Hooper.
Thank you, Bonnie.
I am Dada, too.
Excellent, but two is spelled T-O-O.
Teacher, my family name is two.
Your family name is two. I'm sorry, I apologize. Daniel, two, right? Okay. No name?
Maybe she's dumb.
Oh, no, 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 no. Deaf, not dumb. Dumb means stupid. You, all of you, are very bright students.
Her name is Amy.
Oh, thank you. Amy. Now, every name has a special meaning. Daniel means judge. Bonnie means very good. And Amy means beloved. That means that everyone loves that person.
Jerry and Kevin, what do they mean?
1 minute. Wait. Did you forget your hearing aid? Okay. We'll use the schools, okay? 3 into 9 is that right. Very good, Bonnie. Very good. After we see how good you are at spelling, then we'll play a game with numbers, okay? I like your name. You don't have to write it, but please? Hey, everybody, it's time to go. Bye-bye.
Yeah.
Bye. You forgot. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's go.
Oh, are you Amy's brother? I'm...
I'll read that mess.
Wonderful, Amy. I love you too.
Let's go.
Say it.
Boil down, boil.
That's better. That's pretty good. We're gonna try again. Now, look. Mall.
Mall.
Good. Ply.
Pie.
That's very good. Okay. Now, mall. Ply.
Yeah.
cappuccino or something, right?
Mm-hmm.
Alone?
Uh-huh.
Come here a lot? You're okay. Well, most of the others in here are dogs, you know, but you're okay. I'm gonna make you an offer you can't refuse.
Oh, really?
You and me in bed, right?
Yeah? What can I refuse, huh?
Well, you'd be passing up the best fuck of your life.
Oh, God. Uh-huh. Okay, well, in that case...
Hey, man, how's business?
Billy, baby.
Hey, sir. You got your letter.
Bye-bye, Daniel. Bye, Erin.
Have a night, Papa.
Happy vacation to you.
See you after Labor Day.
Oh, okay, okay.
Amy, those are cookies for you.
My name is Miss Dunn. My name is Miss Dunn. Yeah, you did it. You spoke. That's wonderful, Amy. That's wonderful. Now let's try it again. My name is Miss Dunn. She did it. She spoke. Yeah, she...
Let's go.
Wait, this afternoon, do you think she could stay with me? Today's sort of a special day for both of us. Thanks. Hey.
Rules.
I'm late.
Rules, Mrs. Jackson.
While
you and
living.
Your children live on welfare.
Oh, man, animals in the zoo eat
better.
There's
not enough for the three of you, right? So your man friend has to
leave. The man stays.
Or they'll cut off your welfare. And without welfare, you cannot support your children.
You try to raise two kids. The father went someplace I don't know where on rules. You try working all day and half the night out there on your damn rules. Now, I got a right to something. And that something is that man. And that man stays.
Honey, where you been? You scared your mama half to death. Oh, ain't that a pretty thing?
Miss Jackson, I...
Now what?
She's the teacher, Mama.
My boy said she talked. See, honey, somebody up there loves you.
We'll have a nice long talk in the morning.
Mrs. Jackson, excuse me. If Amy had her own hearing aid, I know they're very expensive, but at school she'd learn so much faster, and at home she wouldn't be shut out. Can you imagine what it'd be like for her to hear laughter?
Ain't heard it lately myself. Hey, you're a nice lady, but you heard the man. He pulls the plug. No welfare, no school, nothing.
Him?
Him.
What, Mrs. Jackson's got a lover? Wait, so what? You and your welfare got something against fine,
too? I don't
too?
Care if she's got 50 lovers, but if one of them starts living off her welfare...
Yeah, little Amy goes down the drain, right?
Look, why are you hanging the sun?
Well, because you're pulling the strings, that's why.
Love will find a way, right?
You care about Amy?
What do you think I work in welfare?
Okay, okay, why?
Because I'm a lousy liberal. I want to save the world.
Oh, come on, screw the world. Save Amy.
I don't make the rules.
You make the report.
If I reported the truth.
All right, then lie.
The end justifies the means, right?
If it means Amy stays in school, yes.
Miss?
I'd like to see you again.
What for?
Hello? Where are you?
feel very well.
Oh.
I couldn't drive anymore. Is it cold?
No.
I'm so cold.
No.
Oh, my rocket Gibraltar. You know, the last time I was a mess. But this doctor is supposed to be the best safe cracker in the business. Isn't that a perfect name for an abortionist?
Did you tell Barney?
Mm-mm.
But he's crazy in love with you.
He doesn't even know me. Oh, we started out just great. No matter what we did, everything was great. Every day was special. And then one day we couldn't talk. Couldn't talk or even look at each other. So we joined a crowd. Booze, happy dust, uppers, downers. And last night, I woke up in a room full of naked asses. Mine was one of them. I guess that's all I've ever been. Just another piece of ass.
Married?
No.
Presently living with a man?
No.
How frequently do you have intercourse?
Does it matter?
Yes. There are several methods. Diaphragm, IUD, pill.
I just want to make sure of one thing. No kids.
Permanently?
Yes.
May I ask why?
No.
Good morning, class.
Good morning, McDonald.
Good morning, McDonald. No kids.
Well, oh, it's a wonderful morning, Amy. It's a wonderful morning. Come on.
Good evening. How's little Amy Jackson?
Oh, hey. All she needed was a chance, and your lie gave it to her.
No, I didn't exactly lie. I just didn't tell the whole truth.
I don't know. I just don't know. On her new hearing aid, I don't know how you got it or where, but really, thanks a lot.
Well, thank child welfare.
Yeah, well, so,
how about dinner?
I'm taking you, okay? Now, listen, we better move it. They eat by the clock.
I knew he was a Catholic. He studied for the priesthood. Give it up when his father died. Support his sickly mother. They all live in the same house. Family.
If he'd gone to Notre Dame, he could have been canonized.
Yeah. Father's an incredible character.
Yep.
Your mother's a fabulous cook. I bet you're a great cook.
I hate cooking. I hate baseball, basketball, and especially Notre Dame football. I hate jokes. Irish, Polish, Italian, I hate jokes, period.
You upset?
No, I am not upset.
What is it, me? Something I said? Something I did? What?
Oh, nothing. I know what? Someone else who said the same thing once. I just realized how funny it was. So.
Looking for me? Tony Lepanto.
Sonia Katrina Raskolnikov.
Well, that's okay. I knew a secretary once named Sonia something, I don't know. She used to cry all the time, even when she was happy.
Yeah, I never cry, even when I'm sad.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's a God's truth.
Nobody tells the truth, ever.
Well, maybe it's better that way.
That is the friggin' truth.
Yeah. Yeah, uh-huh. It sure is. Yeah.
What is this? Are you a Bible freak?
It was a different book the last time we met.
Yeah, I met where?
Here. Here. Well, I mean, not exactly met. You were with the blonde.
Yeah. You noticed, huh?
Yeah, I did. You were doing that. That's what you were doing.
What, are you putting me on?
Huh? Oh, no. No. Mm-mm. No, I'm just feeling really good. Real good.
I guess the wine don't hurt either.
No. The wine don't hurt. Mm-mm. No.
Mm. Hey. You said there was a party. So where's the party?
Waited so long.
Here.
And now that I have you.
Right.
I want you to come.
Here.
Like that, huh?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh. Man is a wonderful thing. God. It's still hard. Why'd you stop?
What's the hurry?
Well, how could you hold back? What are you doing? What?
Myself, I go for poems.
Oh.
Guys always make passes that girls will bare asses.
More.
You'll never have the neck till you make it with a black.
Where did you read that?
In a subway toilet. Off. Too, don't it? No, you can't stop it, no. Can't run. Just waiting for it to happen. Heart pump a mile a minute, right? Damn right.
Ever kill anybody?
Sure. Vietnam.
Is that where you got these?
Where do you think? Miami Beach?
It's a rotten wreck.
Nah. Got me out of the war. Can't get enough, huh? Hey, what's that?
What? Why? Does it bother you?
No. Cheek to cheek. You like that?
In case we fell asleep.
So?
So you'd leave before morning?
Well, what's that, house rule?
The only one.
So what happens in the morning?
Work.
Oh, yeah?
Who is he?
Husband?
Right.
Cabby? Milkman?
Right.
Some guy pays the rent?
Comes daylight, work. I gotta be alone. Nothing personal.
Who said I want to stay? You expect me to believe that alone crap? Work. What kind of work?
I'm a teacher.
School?
First grade.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it. Teacher, little kids cruising crummy bars. Jesus Christ. No wonder this country's all screwed up. But you liked it, huh?
Oh, you're the greatest.
I'll keep in touch. Sunday night, 6 sharp.
Suppose I'm busy.
You just be here. Okay? Sonia, Bologna.
Hey. Your fly's open.
Of course. I gotta go to work, too.
Ooh! God. I don't believe it. I don't believe this. No. Pow! Plenty. Please. Pow. Those letters make air rush out. Now say it. Park.
Park.
Cat.
Cat.
Two.
Two.
Heaven.
Heaven.
Hurry.
Hurry.
Very good. I want you to think of words that make the air rush out.
Hunt.
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 No. Too much. Punch. I want you to try. Help.
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 Yeah.
Help.
Better.
And then this is perfect little gentleman comes out with the word fuck.
That must have bounced the balloon.
So I told him to find another word, and he said that he tried love, but that love wouldn't move the balloon.
Never have.
No, never have. So I told him happy would move the balloon. He said, is happy the same as fuck?
Now with my husband.
Oh, I see. Oh.
Anyway, it is over. Finished. The end. Tonight, Acapulco. Tomorrow, I am free.
Does Papa know?
Oh, yeah. Naturally, he blamed it on Barney. As for a Catholic getting divorced, he said I wasn't married in church, so it wasn't a marriage in the first place.
How did Barney take it?
Barney? Oh, Barney took it real hard. He's already shacked up with a teeny bopper with a maxi mouth and a mini brain, dirty feet. Oh, yes. They also have his and her towels, his and her hair dryers, his and her vibrators. Junk! Junkyard of a tripped out marriage. Here lies love. And lies and lies and lies. Yeah?
Maxie.
I'll be right down. Listen, anything you want, take it. Just take it all. Stay loose, baby.
Like to see realized. How that you'll join me to change our government for the better.
Vote for Jimmy Carter.
Hello? James who? Of course, I've been keeping busy. I'm busy right now. Frankly, I haven't even had time to think of food. Hmm? Well, I'll... Can you call back in 10 minutes? No, wait. Better make it 20.
Smells good.
It is good.
Hey, Chuck, you bring the shit, man?
Hey, baby, you look full of it, baby.
Just looking for the ladies' room.
Where's the ladies? Are you looking for a shitty white lady named Bernice?
Got a dime?
A dime? Yes. Yes, I am. A dime here.
Jolt enough?
Yes, yes.
In case you gotta call Jesus.
me on TV, me in the mirror, me the star. That's where everybody goes there. Everybody gets to be somebody. Like that girl?
Well, she was a terrific kisser, huh?
She's a nice girl.
Yeah, great dancer, I'll say that.
She's like a lot of girls, alone, cruises the bars alone. It's kind of sad.
Oh, cheer up. I mean, they don't always leave alone.
You've never been in that bar before.
Huh?
Right?
Right, right.
So why did you want to go?
It makes me feel good.
You didn't know anybody there.
It's better that way, you know? I mean, you drink and you dance. None of that awful small talk makes for a hell of a time.
Hey, we haven't had dinner yet. I'm a great cook.
Oh.
I'll fry you an egg. I'll fry you a hot dog.
Well, it's school tomorrow, so...
Saturday. Saturday.
Yeah, well, you better call first, okay?
You don't spend. I swear she must believe it's all heaven sent. Hey boy, better bring a check around. To the sad, sad truth, the dirty law down.
How'd you get in here, huh? What'd you do? Pick the lock? I knew it. A burglar. Just get out to my. Get away from me! Get away from me!
Hey, wait a minute. What is this? What?
You said 6 o'clock, didn't you?
So?
So be it! Out!
When is out? Tony gonna tell you what it's all about. Bounce you. Down, 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 down. Hey, what's your name? Teriyaki? Where'd y'all get the arty farty corn off?
Where did you get the southern pie finger-licking accent?
Wow! Jagger, you got one? Joe Cocker, Elton John, the Beatles, Peter Frampton, Rod Stewart. Black is green, green is bread, bread is flesh!
Roll our roll, don't our
Hey, who's the blonde? You look good enough to eat.
Out! Before I call the cops.
No!
No, I am. No, it's late.
Snowing me from the start. Snow, baby. Dime bag. White lady, Bernice.
Oh.
You're a cokehead.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Well, I said cocaine. Running all around my heart and my brain. Oh. Where'd you get this stuff?
You'd never believe it.
Cocaine. Sweet.
$10 for that?
$30 for good stuff. They come here quick. Cocaine gonna make you a poor boy so sick. Running all around my heart, my brain.
What's this do? What does it do?
Makes America beautiful.
Okay.
The other one.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
Don't stop. Don't stop. Oh, I want.
What? What do you want?
Everything. Ridiculous box. How can you watch that when
that
you know
that box keeps me company even when I'm sleeping. In fact, it's the only box I don't have to screw it all the time to keep it happy.
God, you know you're crude. You're a crude bastard. You're vain and vulgar. You're a liar. God knows what you are.
Yeah, the perfect gentleman.
Where are you going?
Business.
2:30 in the morning. What? I don't understand. What kind of business is it? Woman business? Woman?
Here, take this.
No. No.
Take it.
No.
Look, you want to climb walls all night? You want to drag ass in school? Is that what you want? Huh?
What is it?
Take it.
What is it?
Lewd.
Oh, nice.
Quaalude. Oh. Brings you down fast. I'll keep in touch.
Well, when?
Whenever.
If you're late again.
Kiss my ass.
I did. Quiet. Sit. I'm sorry. I apologize. I'm late. Last night, I took a pill to help me sleep. The pill was so strong that
I don't believe it. I don't believe you.
I gotta go home.
How is it?
I gotta go home. I gotta feed the baby. I've been here off and on, for God's sake, since last night.
Why didn't you call me?
I did. 9 o'clock. Nobody home. Later, busy, busy, busy. So I call the operator, I say, cut in. She tells me the phone's off the hook. I call this morning, still nobody home. Stay with Mom, huh?
How is he? Mama?
In God's hands.
Can I see him, please?
Well, Teresa, it's been a long time. Before the operation, we had a nice chat, your father and I. Mm-hmm. He told me the good news about that wondrous young man of yours. It seems you picked the right man.
I tried to reach you.
Do they know?
24 hours.
Know what? Know what? What?
If it's malignant. Can I give you a ride home, Mrs. Dunn?
If it's not too much trouble, I'd like to go to church first.
You're really something, you know that? You are really something. How did you manage it? Jesus, you're practically one of the family. Apple of my father's eye, buddies, my mother's son she never had.
I wanted to help.
Why? Why is it when there's trouble, you're always Johnny on the spot? Is that how you get your kicks, feeding off of cripples?
You're upset, I understand. Oh. You're worried and you're lonely.
Alone! I'm alone, not lonely! And depressed, and you're depressing me! Can you understand that?
This place isn't like you at all. Not at all.
It's exactly like me, especially this. You ever had a woman that way, You got a woman? How about some of those welfare cases of yours? All those scared, trembling women begging for favors.
I'm going to the hospital tomorrow.
Of course you will.
Lift.
Hey. I want you here. Right here. Or maybe you don't like women. Maybe you go...
Shut up!
You don't like to hurt people, so why do you do it? I pick you up at 6 tomorrow. Night. Malignant? Me? No. That's rumor, sweetheart. That's all it is. Doctor's mumbo-jumbo. I'll be back at work in a week. Now, Catherine, love, would I lie to you? No affliction's gonna bury me before my time. That includes the prostate or any other state. Huh?
Robert.
Gummer man. Must be 2-3 weeks now. Another one?
Martin? Martin. Oh, a professor needs a beard.
Ex-professor. Teaching's a waste of time. I'm writing a novel.
Isn't everybody?
Getting divorced, too.
Isn't everybody?
If not, I'm not. Too old times.
Oh, God, no.
Think about you, us, a lot, too much. You were my one true love.
Ah, yes. Love.
Forgive me not, but please, oh, please, forget me.
By parted lovers it is writ, oh, darling, thou art still a ship.
Wrong.
Hello.
Hi. Everyone, look at me. Look at me. This is Mr.
Now, hold on. My name is J A M E S. James.
Very, very good. Very good.
Took me 4 days to learn that. Maybe sign language will keep us from fighting.
You'd be surprised. Haven't you had enough? I mean, I've been so awful and
you charming, intelligent, affectionate, sensual. You are the ideal.
Bitch. You better learn to read Braille. You're blind as a bat.
Saturday.
You'll be sorry.
It's funny. I don't remember buying any candy.
That's right.
And the pens?
That's right.
That's stealing.
Yeah, that's right.
It'd been easier to pay for it.
Yeah, but not as much fun.
You got roaches.
Poor hungry little buggers.
Is that why you don't wash the dishes? Because the roaches are hungry?
Why else?
Why else? Back!
Most guys, first time out, they try to score. They expect it. And some of them get pretty nasty if they don't get it. So by the second or third time, it's either fuck fighter or forget it. But you, we've seen each other, what,
5 or 6 times? You haven't even tried to kiss me.
Wine, madam?
In here, please. Just a second. My hands are very soaky here. Oh, I'm sorry. Nice. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Why'd you want to be a priest?
My father wanted it.
Didn't you?
Nah.
If he hadn't died, that's what you'd be.
I don't know if he's dead.
What?
I just say he's dead. It stops the questions. My mother drank. She doesn't drink anymore. I was 12 years old when it happened. One night I heard my mother laughing. My mother had a beautiful laugh. Her bedroom door was open. She was lying on the bed, naked, except for a black garter belt. My father was standing over her. She was teasing him. And what's the matter, big boy? Can't you get it up? And my father hit her. But my mother just kept on laughing. And he kept hitting her and hitting her. And she kept laughing and laughing. There was blood all over the bed. Blood all over my mother. My father walked right past me. Went down the stairs and out the door.
Don't love me. Just make love.
Sorry, that wasn't very funny. It's just that I never have seen one of these anyway, and oh God. Go ahead, hit me. Fight back, break something. I'm sorry.
Oh. You're wrong. It's funny. Well, the story about my mother and my father, it never happened. I'm sorry. Good night.
I'm looking for Jesus.
Well, ain't you heard, baby? The pig's got him.
Never fear, the man is here. Two dime bags.
No more wet nursing a plane load of drunken ass grabbers. Nobody flies me ever again except if I want it and only if I want it. I quit that too. The booze, the pills, the grass, the $50 an hour analyst. I am through with the whole mind fucking scene.
Everybody's taking something or they'd never make it to morning.
Well, I'm into group therapy. It is very in.
Oh, yeah. Is that where you all sit around in a circle and pick each other apart?
No, it's where you find out the mess you're in, how you got into it, and maybe how to get out of it. Uh-huh. Oh, we all hurt someplace, and we're all looking for a painkiller.
Well, to the painkillers.
Uh-huh.
Hello, is this 777-4490?
Yes, James.
I was thinking about us. Am I interrupting you?
No.
I just got from church. You know, whenever I have a problem, I'll go to church.
So I find myself with this out-of-towner here for, I don't know, a furniture convention, something, anyway. He won't come to my place, and he won't go to his fancy hotel. It's gotta be, for Christ's sakes, a motel, and only this kind of motel. First thing, on with the TV. Next, nothing. Just sits there on the bed watching the porno movie. I honest to God expect he's gonna bring out a bag of popcorn. So, finally, the big moment. He doesn't even take off his pants. And all the time that he's doing it to me, he's watching them do it on TV. It's hysterical, right? No, wait. When I come out of the can, Scarlet and Butcher still cranking it out on TV, and my furniture freak is gone with the wind. Oh. He left this. Honey, you're terrific. And this.
Wild, huh?
Anyhow, this night I connect with this detective, and we end up in my place, and we smoke a little, we laugh a little, you know, we ball a little. Real nice time. I come out of the bathroom, and guess what? Well, wait.
Not again.
Right. Tracy disappeared and stole my $20. We talk about amateurs. Play for a hooker by a square and ripped off as a sucker by a dick. There you go.
I'm a married man. I got two kids and a very expensive mistress. I'm an animal.
That's why you go to gay bars. Kiss.
Jesus, who's that?
Me, when I need a fix. What the hell? You're a juicer, I'm a junkie.
Yeah? What are you hooked on?
Anything I can get.
You got something to drink? Something sweet?
How about me,
huh? Mmm. Mmm. I'm not complaining, but, you know, you're not very, big, Ken.
Yeah? Neither are you.
Coming up, up, up!
Oh, yeah!
How did you do it? Jesus. I know it. Who the hell are you?
Me?
Yeah, you.
Me?
Yeah, you. What are you, a deaf faggot?
Me!
Jesus. Go on, get out of here.
Teresa, are you all right?
She's taking a dump. Before you start, I forgive you, so relax, okay?
Okay.
So, how you been? You miss me, huh?
What's this island bit? Betty Davis on the Late Show, right? You know, you ought to get on one of them TV game shows. Come on down, Teriyaki Tobias! You'd scream, you jump up and down, you wiggle your butt, you win 25 grand. A car, 100 suitcases, and a trip to the Hula Hilton. Hula hula, hallelujah. Oh, Lord. What the hell is this, a call house?
Yeah?
Well, maybe she don't want to talk to you. What the fuck kind of language is that?
Give me that. Catherine? No problem. I'll call you back.
You wanna know where I've been?
No.
Miami! Lost a bundle at the track, massaged around with a fat Jew broad till her old man showed up. Miami. Tough hustle. Scrounged my way back up here. Cut off my welfare, which I'm told by some nigga clerk yet. Give me a beer, will you, hon? So, I need a pad till I can get something going.
Not here!
What, 4 or 5 days?
Even you've got a mother.
She said no.
Go set the world on fire.
What, on a couple lousy dollars? Come on.
Find a smaller world.
Hey, relax. Come on. It's Tony boy talking. Remember? You're still my girl. Mine, right?
Get this into one of your two heads. The only one that can think. I am my own girl. I belong to me. Now get out of here. Leave. Go. Go.
I don't believe it.
Believe it.
He's throwing me out.
Yes!
You and my mother, two biggest cunts in the world.
Teresa! You son of a bitch! Teresa? Teresa? Oh, my God.
No, I'm fine.
What did he do
I'm
to
fine.
You?
It's my...
Well, come here. Okay. Here, sit down. Jesus.
Teeth, my teeth came through. At...
Huh? Oh, my God. I'll get some ice for that.
Yeah.
How did that creep get in here? What happened? Well, it doesn't matter what happened. Once the cops get their hands on that mother grabber.
That's it. He was only trying to hurt his mother.
What are you talking about? What do you have to do with his mother?
Well, we're both certain you understand. We're both.
What? It's cold. Well,
just hold it. Hold it. Wait. We're both cunts. Oh, God. Hula hula. Hallelujah. Oh, my God.
Jack, huh?
Give me my coat.
Oh, hey,
please.
Toto! Toto,
Hold it, hold it.
I'm, don't do that. Give me my coat. This is not funny.
I don't know. It's going to cost you $300 now instead of two.
First, I haven't got it.
You'll get it.
Second, I wouldn't give it to you.
You want them back?
Not 300, not three, nothing, zero.
Oh, well, I hate to see it in the newspapers, you know. Virgin school teacher, bar hopping slut, pill popper, coquette, doobie-doo.
All right, Miss Dunn.
Oh, you don't need Tony anymore. I got yourself a nigga stud here.
Hello?
You asked for it, bitch.
Tony?
Mysterious informer led to her secret life of drugs, bar hopping, and sordid sex. Miss Dunn was fired when she admitted.
Were you ever in love?
I was even more unbearable than you. Quit, will you? Will you please quit?
Merry Christmas.
Oh. 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 What is? Oh, what is? Jeez. Oh.
Hey, Kat, this is fantastic. What? Ooh, geez, what made you think of this?
You. Light and dark, on and off. Now I see you, now I don't.
Hmm. To all the lonely people on Christmas Eve, huh?
With love.
Oh, no. No, I don't want that ring. I don't want to be in love, not the way you mean. You want to be married. I don't want to be married. You want to have kids? I don't want kids.
I didn't say anything about marriage. It's Christmas. Christmas makes me feel good. At the end of a year, you think about the future.
I don't believe in the future.
What do you believe in?
Now. What happens now? That's what I believe in.
What have you got now? This place? Look at it. What's here when you come home? Anything that means anything to you? Family? A dog? A cat? Friends? Do you have one woman friend you can talk to? Last election, did you even fucking vote? You've got one thing. Me.
Oh.
That's what you've got.
Yeah.
And to hold on to me, it's got to be me and only me. Where are you going?
Out! Away
Where?
From you!
Stop it!
shameless kiss you give to James. Not man enough for you, was he? Not man enough for our gimpy Miss America. I don't understand you. I don't understand your crazy world. I don't understand your crazy talk. Freedom this and freedom that. Free to leave your family. Free to quit the church. Free love. Free to abort your own kids. Free to go to hell. Will you tell me, for the love of Christ, how you can give new life to them deaf kids? Teach them, love them, care for them. But you won't give birth to your own. Why?
You know why.
You're afraid.
Yes.
Of what?
Scoliosis, Papa. You know about scoliosis, don't you? Curvature of the spine, a crooked back, paralytic scoliosis, inflammatory, myopathic, and ocular scoliosis, the kind you get from rickets and rheumatism, and my kind, congenital, the kind you're born with.
You had polio.
Never.
Ask the hospital.
I did. Congenital in the blood.
Polio.
Your blood, Papa.
Liar. Catherine is...
Lucky.
Bridget's...
Lucky.
Kiss. They're healthy.
Suppose mine are not healthy.
My mother had four,
all... No!
Boys. All perfect. All but one. Little Maureen. All love in that poor, twisted little body. And her perfect brothers. False sounding brass. Ashamed of her. Shunning her, cursing her. She took her own life. Freedom. Tell me, girl, how do you get free of the terrible truth?
Back here, it's Happy New Year from Times Square in New York.
Who is it?
Telegram.
Telegram? Oh! Oh! Yeah! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Your thing is limp.
It's destroying my life.
Happy New Year.
Oh. Catherine.
Meet Robert, the mad mugger.
Mad, Robert, mad.
Masquerade party. Do you want to come?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Whatever you do, you shouldn't be alone.
I mean,
nobody ought to be alone New Year's Eve. Be happy, baby.
Oh, okay. Mwah.
Open up. Come on, bitch. I know you're in there. Hey, Sonia Bologna. Big night tonight, right? So you and me, we drink out the old year and blow in the new, okay? Huh? Get us tomorrow in a copa? Hey, come on, honey. Come on, honey. Got me all worked up. Oh, too late. come on. Hurry up. Look, you think this lousy toilet chain's gonna keep me out, huh?
Operator, get me the police. Yes, this is an emergency.
does it, Cuño. Benito, you are dead!
No! Don't you ever ask me to wear this crap again! Never, you hear? I'm no goddamn Nell, you ought to know that! Christ, look at us! You know what we are? Look at us! We're a couple of freaks! We're freaks!
Oh, sorry.
Sorry, shit! I'd had it with you. The fancy pad, the shirts, the shoes. I'm cutting out of here.
Don't go. Oh, please don't go. Please don't go. Where are you gonna go?
Anywhere away from you.
But you'll be back.
I don't know.
I'll wait for you at the apartment. You need some money.
Shove it!
I'll wait for you.
Goddammit, you're the Nelly, not me! I'm a pitcher, not a catcher! And don't you ever forget that, you hear?
This is it. Your last night cruising bars.
Sounds serious.
Well, when your nightlife interferes with your daylife.
Yeah.
Can I buy you a drink? Not even one for luck?
Confidentially. With me, one's too many, and a million's not enough.
I got the same problem with men.
Way to fly. Huh? They say it prolongs sex almost indefinitely.
Makes me absolutely wild.
Hi, I'm Arthur. How did you do that? That was really hurt. Wait.
You think I'm queer, don't you?
Please, I never said that.
No, but you thought it. Didn't you? Hmm?
Freak.
Hey,
Excuse me. Could we talk together for a moment? Just a moment. There's a guy back there. Won't let me alone. Probably watching us. Yeah.
Seems okay.
Kind of scary.
Why'd you pick me?
You seem,
What?
I don't know, friendly. He's got a nice smile. If you smile, maybe he'll go away.
Then what?
It's midnight in San Francisco!
I knew it. Uh-huh. I knew it. Yes, indeedy. Home, sweet home. Hey, you need a drink real bad. Room service. You better set up a bottle of wild turkey, huh? And make it fast. Thank you. It's nice. Real nice.
Before you move in, huh? One drink, okay? One, then good night, okay, huh?
Say, that guy in the bar bugging you? I got the same problem. Regular leech, you know? All the time, crying and spying, hanging on. Won't let go. Day and night, love me, love me. I can't even go to the can without, what you doing, honey? Love. Shit, you know, I'm practically OD'd on love. Wasted. You know, I'd like to black out for a week.
How long you married?
What the hell kind of crack is that? I actually hate this person. I'd have to be crazy to go back there tonight.
It's been a crazy night, all night.
When I get into town, broke, no job, no place to stay. All I'm looking for is get out of a cold, a place to flop for the night, right? Well, we booze it up pretty good, and you know, one thing or another. Anyhow, I've been shacked up ever since. Sometimes I think, honest to God, I was better off in prison.
Were you really in prison?
Yes, ma'am, twice.
What for?
Listen, that.
Don't people hold it against you, being a convict?
Oh, yes, ma'am. I certainly do. Not you, though. You're different.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Well, con gets to know things. Who cares? Who don't? And you. Mm-hmm. You really care. Not a mean bone in your body.
Oh, you're a con man, all right. Huh. I thought you were wasted.
Huh? Mm.
Wait. Huh? Wait. First, I better.
Thank you.
thing, huh?
Now. Okay, down. Now.
You got a very nice body. I admire people keeping shape. I work out all the time. In my neighborhood, if you didn't fight, you were fruit. In prison, if you didn't fight, you spread ass. I shouldn't have drunk so much.
Hey.
I'm not ready. Damn it, I'm not ready.
Maybe it's me. Whatever, it's not your fault. It happens.
Goddamn women. All you gotta do is lay there. Guys gotta do all the work. Oh, no. You think that's funny?
Well... I think it's a hell of a way to start the new year.
What's the hurry? We got all night.
No, some other time. I'll call a taxi. Hey. Hey, listen, don't go to sleep, okay, huh? Come on. Will you please get up? You can't stay here.
You want to get laid, okay, later.
I want you out of here now.
No.
What are you trying to prove?
Prove? Prove what? I don't have to prove nothing to you. You think I'm some kind of flaming faggot. God damn it, I'm married to a girl that makes you look like shit. She's down in Florida with her belly out to here with my kid. Mine! How's that for proof, you candle fucker? Oh!